Hi, and I'm George, and welcome back to the Windmill, of course. So this is Zick Zack, which is basically the same as zigzag, but with a kaka instead of a g. So basically it's worse. That is, if you prefer a g to a kaka. I prefer a g to a kaka. Because right. A kaka is very close to a kaka. And I really hope they didn't put that in this video. Although, I'm sure if they wanted to, they really would. Yes, so as our reaction to Zeit might have shown you if you've seen it, we do believe Rammstein's visions for their videos to be somewhat questionable, but that's exactly what makes these videos so much fun! So we're gonna put ourselves through the grinder once more. And this is Zick Zack. So, are you ready? No!
Das Gesäß, Messer.
No, nine. No. Why? This song was, a decent chorus, a good groove, and a pretty cool melody used as an excuse to make everyone see a lot of things that absolutely no one wants to see ever.
Right. I actually have, since you've basically summed up the song, I have comments on the visuals. It goes like this. I've seen Apocalyptica live once. Mm-hmm. One of the guys broke a string. Someone ran on stage and they literally put a string together and tuned it up in like 15 seconds. And he kept playing. I'd say that's a smooth fix up when you have a bit of a mess up on stage, right? This guy, not quite so smooth, right? Also, it's not that often that you have to fix your face on stage. And on top of that, it's a little bit hypocritical to be measuring up your models when your face won't stay together.
And you gotta staple it.
Yes! Who staples their face?
I am wondering whether that was actually the point of the video, that he looks like that, but he was that pretentious about everyone else. Although that's trying to find insight into it, and I don't think I want to do that with something like this.
Yes.
So, in case you all didn't realize, no disrespect, but we don't like this.
No! No!
We still think it's fun to react to it, but we will not be coming back to it in our spare time. No way.
No, we will not.
So, are we done here?
I just want to say one more thing. No. I thought of pausing this while it was running, but then I figured out I just wanted to be finished. So, no disrespect to any Rammstein fans. We believe that despite watching this, you are, say, normal people. We're not like you. It is what it is, to each their own, right? And it's not often the case that we have to say that we don't like things on camera. But that is the case now. Yes.
So if you enjoyed this reaction, or if you didn't enjoy it so much, we'd really appreciate the likes and shares. And if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe with bells.
Thank you very much for coming by. We hope you enjoyed your stay, and we'd love to see you back at the Windmill very soon.
See ya.